Year after year, cities, municipalities, businesses, contractors, educational facilities, and neighborhood associations spend time and money painting and maintaining cast aluminum light poles and their decorative bases. By and large, metal, aluminum, or steel poles dominate the world's landscape. However, their bases require maintenance and upkeep to preserve the aesthetics and extend their useful life. For a municipality, painting the light poles is an arduous, time-consuming task and can take anywhere from months to years to complete, depending on the number of poles installed. After the initial cost of the light poles, on average, each pole costs about $450 to maintain. If you paint three times in a 10-year ownership period, essentially you've added up to $1,350 in additional expense associated with maintenance during that time. This number can quickly add up to over $1 million if you own and maintain approximately 1,000 light poles. TerraCast offers cost-effective solutions made from durable resin blends. TerraCast resin is resistant against chipping, rusting, and corroding, which solves many problems that plague light poles and bases over time. Gouges and scratches appear less visible, and there will be no painting required with our UV-stabilized, color-through material. Unlike metal parts, TerraCast resin bases improve safety and reduce the risk of theft because they have no scrap value. The lightweight design of our resin bases helps minimize shipping fees and will help to reduce installation costs, as many jobs can be outfitted by one individual. Our proprietary PolySteel post utilizes the latest in composite technology and provides a beautiful and affordable decorative post that looks like cast iron. Our posts are made by combining three components, giving them the structural benefits of steel with the low maintenance of polymer resins. Part 1, galvanized steel pipe. The core of our PolySteel post starts with a galvanized steel pipe, which provides a rigid structure and allows the ease of wiring. Part 2, closed cell foam. The closed cell polyurethane foam provides a solid encasement, fusing the galvanized steel pipe with the polyethylene exterior. Part 3, linear low-density polyethylene shell. The rich black color of the linear low-density polyethylene shell is the same reliable and proven material used to coat outdoor telephone cables. This outer skin of indestructible resin creates a superior light pole that is impervious to the environmental elements and puts PolySteel in a class of its own. TerraCast product's custom capabilities solve the challenges of matching existing designs to preserve the aesthetics of the installation while overcoming maintenance problems. Like our Berkeley base, many of our beautifully designed resin bases were created as a replica of our clients' weathered cast aluminum bases to ensure seamless aesthetics to their project installations. TerraCast, innovative, enduring, strong. For more information, contact us today, 844-837-7222, email info@terracastproducts.com.